Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. And where we last left off, Barrett and the rest. Barrett and the rest. Listen to me. Barrett, Tifa, and Cloud. There we go. We're all separated right now, and I'm playing currently as yours truly, Mr. Barrett. And I think I thought about. Alright, well, let's get the hell out of here. We got a bugaboo here, whatever the hell that is.
Suck on this! And don't come back!
Easy to beat. Oh, that was too easy, actually.
You really wanna throw down with me? Suck it!
Oops. There we go.
Get your ass out of here! Ain't no thing!
There we go.
Ain't got nothing on me. You really want to throw down with me? Suck it. Duh. Ain't no thing.
There we go.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Taking to build all this beneath our feet.
You're going down. One way.
Oh yeah. By the way, we're in an underground testing facility for Shinra.
Time for a serious ass whooping. Suck. Catch you sleeping.
There we go. I just figured just keep shooting them would be the perfect solution.
There you have it.
Seems to be working so far.
Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell. See ya! Ain't got nothing on me!
Nice. That, however, isn't nice. That sounds like I'm in deep shit. I guess we're gonna have to go find out regardless.
Not going down without a fight. Ooh, gotta love it. Suck it. Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
There we go. Losers. There. Perfect. Now. Blast away! Blast like the wind, bullseye. Ride like the wind. There we go. That might come in handy. Oh yeah, I gotta go here. Okay. Oh! There we go. Nice.
You really wanna throw down with me?
Get up. Oh, doing it again. Get off.
Come on. Feel it pumped up now! See ya!
There. Who's up?
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! You really want to throw down with me? Ooh, gotta love it!
There we go.
How'd you like that?
Sweet. You know, come to think of it. Oh, never mind. There we go. Guess I'll just have to wait an extra minute.
Just no escape in the mist there.
No, there really isn't, my friend. We are in this shithole together. Hear that? That's the sound of a sociopath. Whoa!
Tifa! Hey, Tifa! You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you.
Yeah. Okay. That'll work.
Yeah. Sorry.
All right, now let's get to Tifa. Ha!
I don't know.
Well, he can take care of himself. We've got bigger issues. How'd you like that?
There we go. Little bastard. Right.
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wade. Come on.
Oh. Oh, hey. Whoa. Calm down. There we go. Cut through here. Apparently, that was not the way. There. All right, now let's try through here. At least I get a treasure sphere out of it, so I guess it is the middle. A bottle of ether, yes above.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Yeah.
Alright, you know what?
Finish him off!
There we go. Nice. Aha.
Let's
I did
move,
it again.
Move.
Not so fast.
All
if I gotta climb another damn ladder.
I won't give up.
Oh, oh boy.
Gotta love it. That don't die here?
There we go.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little? Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal.
You ain't getting out of this!
Fine!
There we go.
This is about to get real!
Come on!
Like that! You ain't getting out of this!
That's that!
There we go. Oh,
we're
nice!
Kill for a shower.
Level up! And she leveled up. Aha! Perfect. Now I can give her another. So you got lightning, ice. Oh. Why not fire? There we go. Why not throw some fire in there?
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
I'm counting on you.
Nice.
That's a win.
I'm ready.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
Oh. What do we got here? Very nice. Well done, fellas. On the bench, last a little, and here we go.
If you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. all right.
What is this? Barret!
Hell. All right. You are hard to look at, man.
Where were you, Green Knight?
Are you sure I saw it?
But if that's the case, it's only right we should stand to death.
Alright, here we go.
Check out this shit right here.
Whew. There we go. Alright. I'll be a dick. There. This is so weird.
You good?
Not you even gotta ask. Not even at all.
One for her, one for me. What's gonna work? Blizzard maybe? Oh.
Chill out! Ha! Bring it! Gotcha! Back off!
Oh! Yikes! That is not good.
Some more?
Ooh. Maybe I can take out the appendage first. What in the blue hell? Okay. No magic thrown at him. Gonna have to use a good old fashioned 50 cool. Battle that was. I think this might also end the chapter too. Or maybe just a little left. There we go.
About time, Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
Trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can do that kind of mess.
Speaking of bullet holes, allow me to put more into this wall. There. Good as new.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
So yeah, so we still got a little bit left. Poor Wedge. I'm glad he's gonna... Well, he'll be okay. I'm just glad he's alive. Because my heart was already broken with Biggs, and it was already broken with Jesse.
I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.